Well, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Muskrat Dam. Well, tonight's a pretty special night, just like everybody else that I take a little peek at their channel and kind of introduce you to them, and maybe you might like what you see. Now, this one I got tonight is a fella called Paul Short. Now, it's not just one guy. It's actually two, but the other one's not a guy. The other one's a girl. Her name is Kathy Short. Now, that's Paul and Kathy Short. Now, they're not short. They're actually tall. But I'm just looking at their site right here. And I'm going to bring it up a bit here and take a look what we got here. Now, if you take a look at their channel, it says, "Welcome to our channel. Here you'll see videos on what we love to do. It could be a full-blown restoration on a vintage gas pump, a pedal car, or it could be an item I designed for one of our Kubota tractors." This guy loves Kubota tractors. I love Kubota tractors. It might even be a custom Miller welding item I built. Now, you have to actually see that to believe it. This guy's got a trailer, and wow, unbelievable. And you might see mods. Well, he's got like a million mods. Like, I'm talking about mods from his Mustang to everything he touches is a mod. I'm trying to think if he hasn't modded anything. No, he's modded everything. And he takes you on a trip on his Goldwing and in the Mustang. And what he's got cameras inside the Goldwing, on the Goldwing and the Mustang. And he'll take you through a tour of where he lives. Now, where Paul lives is Newfoundland. Now, Newfoundland, exactly, he lives this place called Bay Roberts, Newfoundland. And Newfoundland is the far east coast of Canada. Probably the nicest scenery you're going to see in Canada. Like, most people are never going to see any scenery like this. This guy flies helicopters all over the place. Unbelievable, the scenery you're going to see. But Newfoundland has, let me see here, a population of just over 500,000 people, but it's got 42,000 square miles with 500,000 people. The closest I could find is I called up my buddy Billy R. You know Billy R., sharp guy, top-notch guy. Well, he's down in Kentucky, and it's about the same size as Kentucky. Now, Billy says there's 4.5 million people living in Kentucky. So can you just imagine Kentucky with 500,000 people? You're not going to ever see anybody. And that's what it's like here. And he's got so many beautiful vids, scenic vids. This guy builds everything that you can think of. It is actually a repair shop, like it's a garage. You know, like he does repairs every day long on fixing up cars and trucks and bulldozers and excavators and I can't think of anything he doesn't fix. But now he does quite enjoy digging holes. This guy just loves digging holes. You look at his site and you will see him dig a hole like at least once a month. This guy's got to dig a hole or fill one in, one or the other. But he's got excavator, well not an excavator, a backhoe. He's got a backhoe and he's got a front end loader and he's got snow blowing vids and he's got snow blower, heavily modified snow blower. He makes vids about machining. He makes vids about welding. He makes vids about, well, I can't think of any vids he hasn't made. He built a beautiful pond this year out in front of his house. I've never seen anything like that in my life. Like, this guy just loves like LED lights. He's into all the electrical stuff, heavy duty electrical. So this fella, Paul, he's got to be an electrical engineer. He's got to be a mechanical engineer. On his website, it's www.specialtyrepairs.ca, and he does a lot of engineering. Now, if you go on there, you're just going to be amazed at the stuff that you're going to see. And actually, the whole show just wouldn't be the same without his wife, Kathy. And I mean, she wasn't in the vids in the beginning. She kind of sat back in the background there, and finally, you know, Paul kind of coached her into saying, you know, like, why don't you come and help me out? I mean, I'm standing there looking at the camera all day long, and I need somebody to hold the camera, because this guy can't sit still for too long. So she started, you know, onto the vids, and you know what? I don't know, like, I would say the vids just wouldn't be the same without Kathy in there. And it's a fantastic channel. I'm just looking at some of the stuff here, and he's got a vid on one of our aircraft carriers. And it ran aground just down the road from him. Of course, he's in the Atlantic Ocean, so it's in the Atlantic Ocean. And it's he takes his helicopter, and he goes over top, and he shows you everything about this aircraft carrier called the SS Kyle. Now, that is a good vid. I'm going to put links in the bottom to, you know, to his channel. And, you know, and I tell you what, you won't be disappointed looking at this channel. It is just an amazing channel. And, you know, when you look at it here, it's a channel that I would say most people would be interested in looking at. I find it amazing. I would say that Paul is, you know, one of these guys that, you know, is pretty well handy at everything. Does a lot of work on manure spreaders, but, you know, really amazing work. I mean, you got to see this stuff. It's just unbelievable. But Paul and Kathy are what you would call your typical Canadians. If you want to know what a Canadian is about, you look at this channel, and that's Canada. These people, they represent Canada, and they're from this province called Newfoundland, and nobody in Newfoundland is lazy. Everybody in Newfoundland works hard, and I mean real hard. If you don't work hard in that province, you're going to pretty well starve to death. But these people are your typical Canadians, and if you want to know what a Canadian is like, don't look at me, look at them, because they're like, you could pretty well put them on the postage stamp of what a Canadian is. Now, I don't come from Newfoundland. I come from about three or four provinces over. My heritage is mostly all in Quebec, and I live in Ontario now, up in Muskrat Dam. But, you know, I would say, now, for sure, I'm going to come right on a limb here, and I'm going to say Newfoundland is the most unique and, how would you phrase it now? I would say unique and special province, or I don't know, like, I'm trying to think here, how would you phrase that kind of a thing? But I would say they're the most unique and distinct province that we have in Canada. Now, not everybody's going to have that same opinion. I mean, there's other provinces that are going to say, whoa, 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 back it right off there. I'm unique and I'm special. But it's my channel. I can say what I want here. You want to get your own channel, that's fine with you. But I'm saying Newfoundland is the most distinct and unique culture and society that I've ever seen. And as far as I'm concerned, they represent Canada. I mean, this is just an amazing province. You're going to see some sights that you've probably never seen before. He takes you on these trips all over the place. There's one vid that he made where he's going down the road with Kathy, and he's got this camera mounted in his car. And this crazy moose just comes flying right out of the bush. Paul's doing like probably maybe 110 miles an hour, and this moose is going right down the road, like coming off side of him. Paul's going like this, and this moose almost comes out and hits the side of their car. Wow, I thought, wow. I mean, what happened if you didn't have a camera like that? I mean, so, you know, you're going to see vids like that, and you're going to see very interesting vids. And, you know, if you like machining, he does a lot of machining, specialty stuff that you're never going to see anywhere. And he does review, you know, some tools now and then, but he doesn't get anything given to them. He buys them himself and reviews them himself. And he also uses them tools on a daily basis. So, you know, that's a little bit different. I mean, you know, it's a little bit different channel. But I highly recommend it. I'm going to put some links down the bottom there. And you go and take a look. And I tell you what, you're going to be fascinated. This is a unique channel. Most of the channels that I review are very unique, and they're very special people. And these two people are premium, top-notch, top quality. It doesn't get much better than this. They're right at the top of the food chain there. And I don't know, there's not much more to say about this channel. And I recommend this channel for everyone, because you know what? It's hard to find a good channel. You know, when you're searching the web there and you're trying to find a good channel, and you're going to run across some channels that are not better, you know, better than others, and you know, some you just want to turn the TV off. But this one here, I'll tell you what, you're going to be impressed if you watch this channel. Now I'm going to move on to a subscriber. Now this subscriber is on this channel, and I've been watching this channel since, oh my God, I don't know, it's got to be like 2009. I think it's around 2009. I'm going with 2009. Okay, now this fella, I've been watching him for a while. His name is Brian Walker. Now this is a classy guy, always leaves a good comment. And you can tell when somebody's really watching your vids and they're paying attention, because this guy pays attention. And you can tell by looking at his comments that he enjoys what he's watching, just like the rest of us. And I've been watching this channel for a long time, and I've only seen one bad comment. And I'm not going to tell you what the comment was, but all Paul had to say was, "Sir, I think you owe me an apology." Now that's a classy guy. You know, he didn't go right off on the deep end on the guy or anything. He just told him right straight, you know, what you said was inappropriate and you deserve an apology. But on that channel, it's all nice people. They're very nice people. And that's the kind of channel he's got, is it attracts a whole bunch of nice people that are interested in watching what he does on a daily basis. And a guy like Brian Walker, man, oh man, I mean, that's a nice, classy guy. I like to see somebody with a, you know, that's got a, you know, a real keen interest in what you're doing. And this guy leaves really nice comments. So hats off to Brian Walker, and I like to see more people leaving nice comments. Well, I think I'll wrap that up right there. And I hope you take this into account, and maybe, you know, you might want to go over and see Paul's channel, you know, and, you know, see what Paul and Kathy do, and they interact with each other, and I think you're going to just say, you know what, that's a good pick, I think I like that, and maybe, you know, you're going to watch that. But, you know, I'm going to wrap it up right there, and, you know, like I always say, leave a good comment, always like a good comment, there's nothing better than a good comment. So, we'll see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed this, first Canadian review of my first Canadian channel. And I've got another guy coming up. This guy is an automotive technician as well, and he's coming up too, and he's a real sharp guy, a premium guy, and I think you're going to be impressed with this guy too. Now maybe most of you guys know who this guy is as well, but I bet you didn't know too many people knew about Paul Short. Now Paul Short is like one of them you know, like channels that you wish you would have found a long time ago. And I'm glad I did. And you're going to wish that the next guy I show you, that you would have found him as well. Well, maybe you have. I don't know. But we'll see you next week. And come back again. And we'll review another channel. And we'll see if we can't find you somebody that you enjoy watching as well as I do. Thank you very much. And see you on the next one.